Okay, so I'm going to show you guys how to make my honey sriracha Brussels sprouts today. So the first thing is you want to start with a hot pan. This pan's been hot for a minute. And I'm coming with some Jimmy Dean premium bacon hickory smoke that I have chopped up. So first thing first, you're going to throw the bacon with your clean hands into the pan. And you want to turn this down. And the bacon is what is the fat that you're going to use to cook your Brussels sprouts. So allow it to brown and get crispy. I have to break it up here. But the bacon grease is what you're going to use. And once the grease is in here, this bacon gets cooked. Halfway on, I'm gonna go ahead and throw in our onions and let's start it. But you see that bacon grease is coming up? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and chop up some more bacon here. Okay, so we're back, guys. We went ahead and added some more bacon. I'm just cooking it down and let it brown. Let me turn up the heat a little here. I'm putting it on 2 because this burns really hot. I want to put it on 2. I'm going to cook this until it gets nice and brown. And when the bacon cooks, you're going to take all your bacon out of the pan and then add your onions and your vegetables. And as you can see, what I went ahead and did is cut off all the backs of the Brussels sprouts, and I cut them in half, and I rinsed them really well, and got like all the old like skin off like this. I'm probably gonna take that off. No, that's okay. But yeah, that's what I just went ahead and did. Super simple, super easy. You always want to clean your greens or anything before you actually cook them. Okay, and as you can see, it's brown in here. Okay, and I'm gonna come back when this is all done. Okay, we're back, guys, and our bacon is getting nice and brown. Look, I think it's about time that I take it out because we're gonna put it back in towards the end. Shake all that fat off. I have to try this recipe with turkey bacon. I don't want to, you know, keep eating all this pork. This is Eddie's favorite dish, so he acts for Brussels sprouts a lot. The next thing is you're just gonna go ahead and throw in your Brussels sprouts, just like that. Oh, be careful, y'all, don't get hot. So far, what we have added is some Tony's creole seasoning, some minced garlic, a sprinkle of complete seasoning. Now I'm just going to go ahead and add some garlic powder. Now I'm going to mix it up, and then the last thing I'm going to add is 2 teaspoons of some chili garlic sauce. We're going to do the honey sriracha. And we're going to fry this up just like you would cabbage. This is my own recipe. Let's none of all the flavors I mixed in. Let's go ahead and add our just half a teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon. Give 1 teaspoon. We're going to add 2 teaspoons of the chili garlic sauce. To give that extra flavor. And mix it in just like that. All mixed in together. And then the last thing you want to add is honey. I don't know if it's like a half a cup. It's not half a cup, but okay. I want to say 1/4 cup of honey. I don't have time to put it in here, so I'm just going to eyeball this. But if you're making it at home and you want exact measurements, I'll take 1/4 cup of honey. So I just drizzle the honey all over the Brussels sprouts just like so. We're just going to allow this to cook down. I'm going to mix that honey in just like that. It's like perfect combination of sweet and spicy and savory and a good way to, you know, get your kids to eat vegetables too. And Eddie does not like vegetables, but he loves this dish. Okay, so let me go ahead and get a top on this, and then you will be back. Well, I will be back in approximately 5 minutes. Then we take the top off, and this is what my outcome to you. And it's all that sauce gone and soaked into the butter sauce. And you're going to take that bacon that you cooked and just top it off just like that. And then you're going to plate it. All done.